I tell folks, do not marry the unsaved. Before you can change your spouse, you ain't gonna get him saved. It's not gonna happen.
Right.
If he's gonna get saved, let him get saved before you get married.
That's right. That's right.
Really, you got what you got. You got what you got. You're not changing anybody.
That's right.
You know, most of us know by the time you get to be about 15, you basically who you are.
Come on.
Right? Definitely by the time you're 20 or 30 or something.
Mm-hmm.
Here's the truth. You cannot change your spouse. The only person you can truly change is who?
Yourself.
You're not changing anybody.
That's right.
If you think you can change that person into what you want him or her to be, it's not going to happen. I tell people this when I talk to them about marriage. People are like rubber bands.
Mm-hmm.
They like rubber bands. What do you mean by that? You can take a rubber band, you can stretch it all the way out here. But eventually you let it go, it's going to pop back to what it was before.
Mm-hmm.
And usually when folks are trying to get married, I think I'm going to talk about this in one of the myths. What people do, and this is just normal, we all done it, we all did it. We try to put on our best face.
Right. Right.
We the savest. And I'm telling y'all, when the rascal you date now, that's the savest you gonna ever see. Y'all, let me go to the mass concert. She gonna give me a five because she know I'm telling the truth. That's the savest you gonna ever see.
Oh man.
They like that rubber band. Soon you get married, they're going to bounce back to what they really are. Y'all know I'm telling the truth. They're going to bounce back. Does somebody say they're going to bounce back?
They're going to bounce back.
Mm-hmm. You think, well, you know, I spent enough time with her, she'll change. No, she not.
Right.
She going to be just like she is, brother. He going to be like he's going to bounce back to what he is.
Mm-hmm.
That's just the way we are, you know? That's how we operate. You know, when you get married, you always have on nice clothes, right?
Mm-hmm.
But every time you go to pick up, the car's always clean, right? Come on.
Right.
You're always so courteous. You always open the door. When you get married, car dirty.
That's
not it.
I'm
ready. Only time you open the door is when you get in.
You go to the
door. I'm trying to help y'all. When you date, you see the best. That's the top of the line. How many of y'all will agree with that? I got to raise my hand.
Yeah.
I think every time I
yeah,
pick up,
that's
I'm
true.
Like,
that's true,
dating,
man.
The car was clean. My sister Twilight was saying, Pastor, watch this car all the time. I didn't tell her that nobody knew what was going on. That car was clean. I skidded that little smelly stuff in it. Now you look at my car today, it looks like I've driven through Armageddon. Because we bounce back like a rubber band. How people are. You put on your best face.
Right.
Right. I'm going to drop something on y'all. You really want to see how a person is, check them out from afar.
Right.
Don't let them know you're watching.
Right.
You'll see the real person.
Mm-hmm.
Don't let them know you really looking. You'll see them in their real environment.
Mm-hmm.
Because once they know you're watching, man, they're going to put on the face.
Right.
Come on, somebody.
Amen.
Let me...